Details tonight on a deadly shooting in Columbia. Police arrested a second person now. Amir Hill is now behind bars, facing attempted second-degree murder and aggravated assault charges. Police say eight teens got into a fight Monday on Beach Street. 19-year-old Thomas Kaiser was shot and killed. Four others were also shot. Iontis Miller has also been arrested on murder charges. Another man can